Find the median from the following data. Now this is the ungrouped data when class interval is not given. We first arrange the data in vertical form x and f. In median we need cumulative frequency. Now how to calculate the cumulative frequency? The first term of CF is the first term of frequency. Now the next term of CF is 6 plus 12 18, 18 plus 15 33, 33 plus 28 61, 61 plus 20 81, 81 plus 14 95, and 95 plus 5 that is 100. Now the n is 100. That is even. So we applied the formula of ungrouped data when n is even. N by 2th term plus n by 2 plus 1th term. Now n by 2 that is 50th term and 51th term. Now the 50 term in CF we see that it is in 61. So the term is 7. And 51 is also in 61. That is the term is 7. So the median is 7 plus 7 divided by 2. That is 14 by 2. That is 7. So the median is 7. Now the next example, the class interval is given and frequency is given. This is the group data and this is the continuous frequency. Now we need for median cumulative frequency. Cumulative frequency is calculated similar manner. The first term is 15. 15 plus 20 35, 35 plus 25 60, and similarly we calculate the CF and the F, the summation F, n equal to 250, the last term of CF is n. Now we applied the formula for continuous series, median equal to L1 plus L2 minus L1 upon F, N by 2 minus E. For this we calculate N by 2, that is 250 divided by 2, 125. Now the 125 is in 127. So the median class is 50 minus 50 to 60. So the lower limit L1 50, upper limit L2 is 60, frequency 31, and the capital C 96. Now putting this value in the formula, we calculate median 59.35. Thank you.